two excavators are going to pull those cables out. Pull those two bogies apart, given they've just come. Which will in turn lock the back of this machine for there. Put those skid plates down there and collapse into a hook. And the forklift has just lost the oxidizer. Leaving there, buddy. Just making the final cuts.
Yes, Kevin.